Hello. Mr. Todd. My name is Todd. And welcome.
It's a little chilly outside. I hope you have to forgive me. But welcome to rehab, guys. I know it's not that big of a turnout this year, but we are just starting. So why don't we start off with nicknames, like some stunning, awesome nicknames. So mine is the Red Velvet Dashing with Passion Strawberry Todd. How about you?
Devontae got inches.
Inches, like a ruler? We're talking geometry?
But I'm just gonna get straight to the point, all right? I'm in here, so I'm addicted to saying dick.
Whoa! Jeez, golly.
Hey man, what you laughing at? We all got our problems.
Holy cow, that is crazy. Wow, that's
gonna
unbelievable.
Have me like Bobby Shmurda in here.
Unbelievable. Can you examine how did the bowl cap
work? It started
work?
Off when, assuming this is your question, when I was just a little boy. I asked my mama what was that in my pants, and she was like, that's your dick. So I rolled with it. I called my teachers a dick. My brother's a dick. My sister's a dick. Your mama a dick. You got a dick. I got a dick. He got a dick. So I just grew up with it. And now here I am. Dick, dick. Diggity, dick, dick, dick.
Nigga, you serious? Whoa, language, yo.
Dick.
Well, why is it such an addicting thing to say dick? Dick. I'm assuming it was okay.
Next question.
Okay. Do you tend to
lawyer.
Get a... Okay. Does...
Lawyer. Matter of fact, you might as well go on to him, because I want to talk to you after that.
Yes. Well, hello. I forgot your name. Can you please say your name again?
Frank.
Frank.
Like the ocean. Once again.
No, so, nigga.
No,
Frank. Like Franklin. Off the Little Frog book.
He was a turtle.
Wow. So I see some of you guys are liking some classes. She might... What's your grades looking like? Both of you.
B's for the bitches.
Wow. Unbelievable. Are you serious? Okay. How about you?
I'm going to school.
Frank.
Nigga, you laughing? Are you laughing?
What's so funny, John?
Dick.
John and Frank. Now, this is not the time to be playing.
You might as well go on stop, bro. Go ahead. Keep asking them questions for real. Shoopy.
French dip. And cream ice.
French dipping in the ocean.
We never understand what he's talking about. I just don't.
I'm sorry, my nigga. I can't take you serious with that shirt on.
And I can't take you serious with that hat on. And I can't take you serious with that ridiculous haircut.
Well, let me have this ridiculous haircut rather than look like a
brought a coat.
A coat doesn't change the hideous hat.
You look like a candy cane.
You look like a dick.
Come here.
I said you look like a dick.
Lucky you the little teacher of this thing, because if not,
yeah.
I'm gonna whoop your ass.
Yeah, I'm lucky I'm
no, I'm telling you that right now, I'm gonna whoop your ass, nigga.
Teacher.
Yeah, nigga, woof woof, nigga. Oh,
you're lucky
nigga.
I don't have my lawyer
Walmart,
sitting right next
nigga.
To me.
Oh. So, man, go on with his interview, man. Shoot up
Pedro.
Your nails on.
Excuse me, what?
Oh. You had to
you just gonna call me Pedro because I'm brown?
No, you have to excuse me. I have a patient that looks just like you named Pedro.
Oh, well, you know what?
Ooh,
you can fuck your patient.
Well, Frank, Why are you here today? Why are you in rehab?
What's this rehab?
Did you just ask what's...
This is rehab?
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. I was told on Instagram that the baddest bitches were going to be here. I don't know damn rehab.
Oh, you must be talking about Francesca and Jessica.
Jessica and Jessica? Ooh, damn.
They're not here for you guys. Those are my assistants. Oh boy, they are bad. They're amazing. Wow.
Yeah, by telling the way you dress, tucking your shirt in behind your belt, I don't think we have the same level.
Oh.
Man, can you just tell us why you're here already?
What the fuck?
Tell us!
I don't gotta tell you anything.
But you do gotta tell me, so if you could please tell us why you're here.
Because I can't sleep with the light off. Think that ain't funny? We all went through that phase.
Yeah, I ain't nothing but a bitch.
You still be in the bed too?
Hey, hey, okay. I was just kidding. Jokes all aside. Hey. Frank.
Let it out. Don't touch me.
Frank.
Don't touch me. Touch me again.
Oh.
Huh?
You got a gun, Frank.
Anything else?
Frank's got a gun.
Yeah. Can't.
Well.
No, motherfucker, don't even shoot. Ah, it's a BB gun.
I bet you guys are all wondering who I am. Right? Frank, come on, let's be real. You ain't nothing but a fraud. You won't even pull the trigger.
I'm gonna pull the trigger?
Don't do that. Come on, bro.
No, you won't. Frank, why don't we have a seat? Before you make a mistake.
Why the fuck you lower that now, huh? Huh?
Crazy.
Huh? I'll pull the trigger.
He crazy.
Yeah, no. You ain't worth it.
Frank, why don't we have a seat?
Why don't we have a seat, huh? You know who this is? I'm Frank.
You think I haven't took a bullet before?
Well, this is gonna be a first murder.
Sit your ass down.
He ain't gonna do it, bro. Just tell us why you here.
Before I have security come in here.
Hmm? Nigga, that's a BB guy.
Oh, yep. Yeah.
Sit your ass down.
Don't put your little bitch ass, man. Go ahead. Tell
you old bitch ass nigga, sit your ass down.
I'm really gonna swing on you right now. Whoa, ugly I can't ass, doodle ass, ass
nigga, little BB gun.
Shoot. Woo! I'm gonna swing on you.
Bitch ass nigga.
I don't even like it when we both want to swing on you. Man, I should have known we should have jumped on that.
Anyways.
Yeah. Okay, so now you're on Waldo's side, huh?
Anyways, yep. My niggas, I bet y'all want to know who I am. Alright, I'm going to cut the app. Because, real talk,
this ain't me. This is some bullshit. I know who you are. I'm a real ass nigga.
Wait, hold on. What's your name?
So let me introduce y'all to myself. My name is Dion Daniel. I went to jail for murder, armed with a gun, and I killed somebody.
Well, did they die?
I know. You've been waiting all night. It's alright. I know what you wanna get full of. Yeah.